We had our record, The Darker the Weather, The Better the Man, come out last year. And one thing that people don't know is that I See You and Underground originally weren't going to be on the record. We had a couple other songs. Actually, Sing to Me was the song that was originally supposed to be on that record. And we just decided not to put it on there. We ended up going in the studio and writing I See You. And there are, do we have any creatives in here, or artists, or painters, or anybody? Yeah? So you guys know kind of what it's like. Sometimes you can get in these droughts where you want to create, but you can't. And it's frustrating sometimes, and you just kind of have to work through it. And then other times, you sit down for 15 minutes, and you do something, and you're like, okay, I had no idea where this came from, but fantastic, because I love it. And so I See You was a song that happened like that. It happened quickly, and we were kind of blown away, because a lot of times we, in our ego, like to take credit and go, mm-hmm, that was us, for sure, fuck yeah, that's it. And with this one, we were like, I don't know where this came from. This feels like a song that came from the universe, because it's so much bigger than us. And sure enough, as we've played it and we've gone around the world and we've heard your stories every single day about how this song has impacted you and affected you, we can't take credit for it, because it's the power of music, and it's the power of the message, and it's the power of being seen that makes you guys resonate. And so what I want you guys to know is this. We, just because we're up here on the stage, doesn't mean that we are separated from you at all. Because we are struggling just as much as you guys struggle. And something I've been wrestling with and talking to my friend about, who's back at home, is I feel so guilty sometimes, because I get to have this amazing life, and we get to travel the world, and we get to do all this stuff. And yet I feel so guilty sometimes when I feel like I'm going to have a panic attack, or I'm struggling with severe anxiety or depression, and I go, why can't I fucking get past this? Because my life is great. I have nothing to be anxious about. I have nothing to be, and so I beat myself up, and sometimes all I need to hear is, I see you. I see you. I see you. It doesn't fucking matter what you do. It doesn't matter where you're at. It doesn't matter. I see you. And so that's the beauty of this song, the beauty of this message. And I want you to know, if you're here tonight and you're struggling with something and you feel guilty or you feel judged because of those struggles, we see you. We see you where you are. We see you if you fuck up again tomorrow. We see you again if you fuck up continually for the next year. We see you, because it ultimately doesn't fucking matter, right? Like, we're all on this journey of life together. We're all trying to figure this shit out. And there shouldn't be this desire to try and win it or achieve it. It's just enjoying the moment, every single moment that we get, and going, hey, this feeling's okay. It's okay. But we see you, and we want to meet you guys where you're at. So, if you know this song, sing it as loud as fucking possible. Yeah? You guys know it? All right, let's do it. We need this just as much as you did tonight, I promise you. So let's sing it, all right?
I see you.
you so much. We're Missio.